Stand by. Start.
Hi, I'm Moonmoon Singh from New Delhi, and I have worked with Hiroshi Koike-san in Mahabharata Chapter 2, and the characters that I had played were Shakuni, Nakula, Uttara, and Varuna. Now, this performance project is really, really very dear to me because I got a chance to learn a lot and I got a chance to understand Hiroshi Koike-san's vision, which was to transform the deep-rooted layers of Mahabharata text into the physical form of the actor's body, mind and soul. Now, this required a lot of craft. It had also encouraged to exploit the complete emotionality of each character to the best possible way. I had totally agreed with Hiroshi Koike-san's work when he said that really required a lot of skills. Now, when I spoke to him, he said that the politics of Mahabharata is so contemporary and people relate to it everywhere in the world. I totally agree and sign on that note. So, under his vision, we tried to present such a piece of art which was aesthetically very honest and pure, with the use of masks and innovative ideas, creative movements. So wherever it went, people really marveled on our efforts and on his vision too, because of his interpretation of the text. So that created pure magic. And in order to create more magical moments on stage, especially with such a vision, I feel this should be shown not only in India, but everywhere else in the world. And it should be known widely. So please support Hiroshi Koike-san's work on Mahabharata, because I do so, as I come from the land of people and sages who support such politics of war and understanding the deepest core of interpretation of the text through the body, especially. So please do support Hiroshi Koike-san's work. Thank you. Arigato.